Call number one Pro Division. Here I will go with the Rock 7 and Titan Ball. I have the Grizzly 6 for the second shot. Max top and one left. Blue ring by the rough. I will play 1.5 left. I will adjust and I will push back to max 7.6, and I'll push back to max because the Rock 7 don't have so much and didn't have a lot to push. We have to write down the yardages, but depends how much left, how much right you go. Maybe the yardage is the same and the distance from the hole is different. 341. Second shot, no elevation. 341 with the Grizzly 8 was 15, about 43% with the Grizzly 8. Now the Grizzly 6, we'll see. Great shot. I was very close to drop it, didn't hit perfect in my other profile. I have a playthrough, pro playthrough. I was really close to drop it. So, I will play it at mid 7.2, 6.3. 6.3. Let's see. Great ride this time. But dropped. So we had under adjusted a little bit. Great right, and we went inside with this kind of wind, so we under adjusted it a little bit. Normally it has to go right with perfect. He dropped. No, we under adjusted it a little bit. Anyway, it was a nice drop. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck.